asleep amidst the trees. Bats all a-swaying in the breeze. But one soul lies anxious, wide awake, fearing all manner of goose, hogs, and wraiths.
Nice tune. Been a while since I heard it last.
Folk have forgotten it.
Got other things on their mind.
Things like me.
They paid me for you.
In times past, no amount of coin would convince a Witcher to take this contract.
Times have changed.
You are hereby sentenced to death by hanging. Or torment.
No!
Don't meddle. Take the reward and let's go.
Help me!
Knew you witches wouldn't scorn imperial gold. Tough hunt.
Tougher than yours, that's certain. Evil is evil. Lesser, greater, middling, makes no difference.
can't fit me.
Bring her down. Do it my way. You like that, you bitch? Get the hammer. Kick her teeth in.
The degree is arbitrary. The definition's blurred. If I'm to choose between one evil and another, I'd rather not choose at all.
Just make it quick, Geralt.
What the?
Close your eyes.
Hit him! What are you doing?
Killing monsters.
Thank you.
strange thing, you know. The less you seek it, the harder it is to avoid. And the best thing you can do is fight with all you've got.
Yeah. Temeria and Redania are allies, thanks in no small part to you. For your toil, a worthy pouch of gold.
Your Highness. Master. Farewell, sire.
We were many. Now we are few. Hunters, killers of the world's filth. Witchers, the ultimate killing machines. Among us, a legend. The one they call Geralt of Rivia, the White Wolf.
We meet again, Witcher.
Your Imperial Majesty.
She's returned, Geralt. After all these years.
Are you sure it's her?
Yes. And she's in danger. Witnesses claim the Wild Hunt follows her.
You must find her. And when I do, what then?
I shall give her what she deserves.
White Wolf, at last. I come for her, but the prophecy. Every decision you make will bring devastation. Each choice will lead to a greater evil.
Each other. You know me, got a hard time staying put. Though, Regis says I'm getting old. Drops in with herbs for Triss sometimes. Strange species I've never seen.
They grab Yennefer, lock themselves in her lab, spend all day brewing. Wouldn't dare interrupt them. Not that I'm complaining. Gives me time to help the guys with their contracts. Although, can't shake the feeling they mainly take jobs nearby. Lambert practically lives here. As I said, find it hard to sit still. Except, things are good here, you know? I'm good. We play Gwent, drink wine, swipe grapes from Anarietta's vineyards the odd moonlit night. Vesemir'd enjoy that especially. Been through hell and high water, you and me. Fact is, you know me better than anyone else does. Actually, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. Thanks for everything. And know we all miss you, old friend. So, might be my birthday, but I say, here's to you. Now, tell us how you're doing.